Wo ist die Kuh?
Mama? Mama?
Danke.
Ah.
Oh, das ist die Kau, du Mu.
Ja.
Not bad.
Das ist Lamm. Das Schaf. Richtig.
Everything makes wow for her.
So today we got two bags full of clothes from our landlord, and we're gonna use them for our market. So you see these two big bags here? These two big bags, they are full of clothes, and
this looks new.
And some of the clothes, they look
see
new.
This?
It's with a wolf face on it. So once she's also helping us now. Because she knows what we do with the stuff that we get. We separate them and put them in useful and not useful category.
And winter and summer.
So after this is the starting, once we are done, we show you the finished stuff, okay?
Mama?
Did you?
Colin took three out again, and I will use the time and peace to work. Muffly, peanuts are her favorite thing to eat at the moment. She loves them. She eats them all the time. She must have it from her daddy in India.
Hello friends, hello family. Welcome back to our multicultural family vlog. Today we got some old clothing from our landlord, and last time I was in Karlsruhe, my friend Jenny gave me one full carton of her old dresses and all. So since we started working on our market, like people and family and friends and everybody started giving us more and more secondhand stuff, so along with our jewelry and along with our artwork, we will be selling also second-handed clothing, because I think it's very important to reuse what is already there rather than producing new. There's so many new things going around, and there's so many new things, so before you consider buying something new, maybe buy something which is already there or used, because sometimes at second-hand shops and second-hand stores you find some unique cool things. And it's much better for our earth and our environment, right? Rather than buying. So, just my opinion. So we did that today. We were separating the clothing, which is useful and which is broken, which can be used and which cannot be used. And also we still want to give some of the second-hand clothing to the Umsonstladen, to the free shop in Leipzig. So it's kind of balanced, and we can do something good with it also. Yeah, I'm really excited. We got a lot of, like, a bunch of very good stuff, and that's what we did today. I was working on the business plan as well. Like, it's summer outside and I feel like, oh my god, I'm only staying at home and working, well, while I should go out to the lake. Yeah, I mean, that was my decision to start a business, so I sometimes have to adjust what I have to do, and I really have to work on this business plan. I kept on postponing it, and because I didn't know how to do it, it was really frustrating for me, because I didn't know where to start and how to write. And today I finally sat down and started writing, and as soon as you start and writing it down, it keeps on going. So I'm really happy now that it finally started, and it was worth not going out and spending at home at this beautiful day. And yeah, I still have to figure out how to spend some time on myself as well, to get some off time. Sometimes also, as much as I love tree, sometimes maybe also without tree. as Karan has found his way of balancing his life, kind of thing, like how to work and how to have free time as well. He is going out for volleyball every evening. I have to admit, sometimes I don't like it, obviously, if my husband is going every night for 2 hours out and we are here alone, eating alone dinner and all this kind of stuff. So sometimes I feel like, my, skip your volleyball, please. But maybe that's just my way of, I don't know, maybe I just have to adjust with it because it makes him happy, and if it makes him happy, then it's fine, right? And I will just find my own way on how to spend my time. Yeah, it's fine. I mean, sometimes it's not fine. You know how it is, how life is at a couple, and I mean, yeah, if he wants to go outside, let him do it. Who am I to force him to stay at home? So I will find my way. Maybe during the day, Karan will spend some time with Sri. Hey, you should not eat the skin of these nuts, my love. And I can go out and do something for myself, because I think in a relationship, this is also very important that everybody takes their own time. Because if you are together for 24 hours, 7 days a week, if you're together for 24 hours, 7 days a week, hey, what are you doing? Thank you. Then, at some point of time, you will start annoying each other. Maybe you will find reasons to fight, or it's just not good. Maybe everybody should get some off time. Everybody should do something on their own to not sit on everybody's head for 24 hours. I think it's very important. And I had to learn that. I had many relationships where like was clinging when I was younger. I was like really like capturing that person, and I know it gets too much after some time. So everybody needs their freedom. I need my freedom. He needs his freedom. We have to accept everybody's private space. So it should be balanced. A relationship should be balanced, and Karan and I working on the balance right now, and we are trying very hard. And let's see how we will manage, if we can find the balance or not, because finding balance is sometimes not easy at all. It's not easy for yourself, and if you have to find balance online as a single person, it's not easy. And if you have to find balance as a couple with a baby, because with her our full life changed completely again, so we had to find the balance which we found before. We had to find completely again. Yes, we had to find balance again. Balance in life is very important. Here's some nuts. So balance. Balancing it out. That was it for today. Now Tri and I will have dinner. Do you hear that baby actually? She is screaming like that the whole day. So cross fingers, Karan and I will get out of our dark phase and we'll find balance in life again, because I love family. For me, family is very important. So we want to do our best to stay together. So see you tomorrow. We will eat now. See, just fruit. This is her new habit, throwing everything on the ground. And then she will say, Mama, Mama, pick it up. So see you tomorrow. I will pick that up now, which I'm doing all day, every day. So bye. Bye. Bye.